Just like past years, blood pressure and sugar level tests were given to the old folks of Kelantan Old Folks Home at the beginning of the activities. There was also consultations given by a retired nursing officer. Everyone put on Santa hats on this joyous day. With mineral bottles in their hands, the old folks and volunteers played along with rhythms of Christmas songs. The activities filled the old folks' home with joy and happiness.
I think Tzu-Chi 办这种的活动是最好的，看到老人家一起唱圣诞歌，他们拿着那些环保的东西来做制造音乐吧，印象很深刻，我觉得看到很开心。
来到这边感觉很开心，大家高高兴兴，开心，人也健康，感觉很好。希望大家有时间来。这边大家一起开开心心过生活。
Aside from musical instruments made from recycled materials, the volunteers applied their creativity by adding colors to the water in the bottles, adding charms to the Christmas atmosphere. Colorful boxes of vegetables and cuisines were a great way to whet the appetite. Mashed potatoes and Christmas tree creatively made of broccoli were not only eye candy for the seniors, but also delicious.
有这种活动给老人家真的很不错一下，又有的吃那些你们做的东西，食物全部都很好吃。真的很用心啊。像我爸爸他就会讲他很喜欢来。
该来哦，该来。
The celebration wouldn't be perfect without gift exchanges. The volunteers prepared many presents to convey their love and well wishes for the old folks, who would receive the gifts in a lucky draw. Volunteers also took the opportunity to introduce the bamboo bank to inspire love in all of them.
看到很好咯，有这个活动，可以至少看到我们像有一个地方给他们去消遣啊，还是哈，因为整天也是关在家里呀。
能让老人家跟童年的一起互动，一起开心。看着老人家在热闹的气氛里面，而不是孤宅在家，我觉得我自己觉得很开心啊。
The Christmas celebration at the Kelantan Old Folks Center has successfully enlivened and revitalized the spirit at the old folks' home. Reporting from Malaysia, Thai News.
多一份善念，多一份平安，一人一善，远离灾难。